Damn, this is a lot steeper than it looks in the videos. I'm having a hard time modulating the brake. What happened?
Just that last part.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh. It took me to the third time I saw that, and I was like, oh, we is whole enchilada.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know. Man, I could ride this stuff all day. Cows. Moo. Hey, cow. I'm not even losing elevation right now. Yeah. I'll catch the next one. Sand. side. That was pretty steep. Should we look at the map? Big cliff there. Stay away from that. Yep, that drops off. Big fall there. I don't like being this close to the edge.
What?
I don't like being that close.
I went to the right side too.
I see a junction coming up. I got a junction on my map coming up.
running.
We only had 3/4 mile of Porcupine left. So I think Porcupine Rim should be coming up soon. Or sorry, LPS. Right near the edge too, right?
I got thrown to the right a little bit too. I did not film that.
Oh, that was a big hit. You're gonna go that way?
I'm gonna take a break.
Oh, okay. What's up? Hello. Hello, how you doing? Those guys have more than an hour and a half left.
gonna have her meet us at the trailhead too.
Oh yeah?
Huh?
Is she driving there?
Yeah.
You didn't want to bike into town?
Huh?
You didn't want to bike into town?
I don't.
Yeah, did you just look at the profile?
Huh?
Did you just look at the trail?
Can't hear you.
Did you just look at the trail?
Huh?
And then, is there any climbing? I'm just happy that this bike can roll over so much.
Sure, get back on.
Almost made that corner. Alright, 3 miles left, according to Neil. Finally got single track. So we'll see how this goes. Now that we've done 23 miles in 4 hours. I would call this single track yet. This is much better. Look where you want to go. Crank. At least it's not that far down now. I see the parking. See the parking lot. Not there yet. I didn't, but it seemed doable. I think that's from yesterday, plus everything else we've done today. There's still one more really tough feature that I was expecting to see by now. Yeah. Which I imagine is coming up. Alright, should be able to go from here. We might have more miles than you think, because you had to backtrack, remember? I said, it's rollable. No, not feeling it.
I'm sure it is. The minute I hesitate, it's over.
Yep, I agree.
I do shit like, I'll come up on you and you fucking burr, and I come ripping down it.
I'm just going for it because it's not like we're going to have a second chance.